Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I appreciate you clicking on the video. If you would give me a like and a subscribe, we would appreciate it. So today I am making a dinner that I have wanted to make for quite some time. It is very simple, two ingredient dinner using this Bear Creek cheddar potato soup and a Bristol cooked ham. So I'm just following the directions. If you caught my video last week when I made the chicken noodle soup with the sweet Sioux chicken and dumplings, I'll leave that linked in the description box. But that's one of my family's favorites. We absolutely love these soups, so I wanted to try out this new cheesy potato soup and see how we liked it. So this is the first time I'm opening this package. There's a ton of cheese powder in there, which I didn't really know what to expect. And then after you get some of the cheese powder poured in, you get these little potato chunks, which I was excited about because I do have a package of frozen like hash brown potatoes that I thought I might add to this soup, but I'm not sure that I'll need them. We'll have to wait and see how it all cooks together. But like I did, if you caught my video a couple weeks ago with the Bristol ham and the 15 bean soup, I really like these little hams. And the thing is about these containers, if we were in, being that we're preppers and we're prepping for the future, some of these containers like this are gonna be really good. I mean, that could boil water, it could be used as a cooking vessel or something you eat out of. So I really like to use the containers that I get food in and look for the future for preparedness. So anyway, with this Bristol ham, it's already cooked. What I'm gonna do is just ground it up. This is how my family prefers to eat canned meat, is mixed in with lots of flavors and kind of masking the taste of canned meat. So I ground this up and pour it into the soup and I put it on high for 4 hours. So after about 3 hours, this was completely done. The potatoes had rehydrated and I added a little bit of pepper in there and served this up and it was really good. I am so impressed with this Bear Creek soup. I'm really enjoying this brand and it's so simple to add another ingredient, like the Bristol ham, which is such a versatile thing to have as a prepper in our prepper pantry. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Give it a like and a subscribe and we'll see you next time. Bye.